Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I am going to do the no makeup power of makeup challenge. It was created by Nikki Tutorials. I will link her video down below, and the purpose of this video is to show you what your face looks like with makeup or without makeup. So I'm going to put makeup on the left side of my face, only the left side, nothing on the right side, so you can see the difference between my makeup look and non-makeup look. I hope you guys enjoy this. Please keep on watching. So to make this a little more interesting, I'm going to use only products from Urban Decay. Thought this was the perfect chance to create another video with using only products from one makeup brand. Some of the products I've already tested out, I have in my collection, I love them to bits. And some of them are quite new to me. They are not new in the Urban Decay collection, but they are new to me. So I will be testing those products out. And to start off, foundation of course. I'm going to use the Naked Skin foundation. And this one is in the shade 3.5. It is my summer shade. We are now in the middle of the winter, so it's going to be a little bit dark, but we are going for it. You can already see there's a huge difference in color, but like I said, this is more my summer shade than my winter shade. But just for the purpose of this video, I didn't want to buy a new foundation because I really love this foundation. But I have all the foundations which are my winter shade, which I love as well. So, but I do love the foundation. It's really nice. It's a little bit glowy. It's really natural also, and you can build it up if you want to. Now next up, I'm gonna use the Naked Skin concealer, and this one is in the shade Light Warm. It is really weird doing just one half of my face. I want to keep going onto the right side of my face, but I can't. That's not the purpose of this video. You can see the concealer blends in really nicely with the foundation. It just gives you that really nicely smooth finish, and it's not cakey at all. Now I'm going to use a product that I have never used before, and this is the Urban Decay Naked Skin Ultra Definition Loose Finishing Powder, and this one is in the shade Naked Light. So it's just a finishing powder. I'm gonna put this all over my left side of the face with a big fluffy brush, and putting a little bit on my concealer as well, not to let it crease. Just taking a little bit of the powder. That's a really beautiful powder. It's really, really silky smooth. I love the powder. Now I'm gonna do my eyebrow, and for eyebrow I don't have a specific eyebrow product from Urban Decay, but I always fill in my eyebrows with powder, and I'm using the Naked Ultimate Basics palette, which I've shown you before. I adore this palette, and I'm using this shade Tempted to fill in my eyebrows. I almost always do this, so it's nothing new. I know it works and it looks good. It's the right shade, it's not too warm toned. It's perfect. I love filling in eyebrows with powder because it gives that really soft look. It's nothing too dramatic, but it does define your eyebrows and it brings your whole makeup look together. Now for bronzer, I have this Naked Flushed palette, and this one is in the shade Streak, and it has a bronzer, a highlighter and a blush. I'm only going to use the bronzer and the blush today. I have something else for the highlighter, also something I've never used before, so I'm really excited. I've taken this with me to travel because it's so handy to have something like this, a trio. It doesn't take a lot of place, it's really sturdy, and these colors go with any makeup look. Not this side, I always go for the right side first, but my land is out. Just gonna take a stippling brush to apply the blush. Other side. Now for highlighter, I have the Afterglow palette. And on the back it says Beauty with an Edge. I love this packaging, this rose with some shimmering, a little bit holographic, but not too much. It opens up and you have four colors, four highlighting colors. I'm staying away from these two colors because they are too red for me. I think they will look nice on a deeper skin tone, but I am pale even with my summer shade on. But I think I'm going with the lightest color today, which is called Bliss. It's a really natural, it's nothing overly pigmented, but it is quite nice. I feel like that's the theme of today. Nothing too fancy, but I like it. You can definitely see it, but it has a nice natural glow. It's nothing glittery. I'm impressed. I like it. Okay, so far so good. I look really weird now with just half of my makeup done on one half of my face, but just let's keep moving. So we are going in with eyes, and for my eyes I'm gonna use the Naked Heat palette. It's been a while since I've used this on camera. I've used this a lot, not on camera, but I just... So to start off, I'm gonna blend this shade Chaser into my crease and a little bit upwards. It is a really light color, which is perfect for your first crease shade. Next up, I'm going a little bit darker with the color next to it, which is called Sauced. Same brush, a little bit. And these shadows, like all the Urban Decay shadows, are really pigmented. So I always take a little bit and then blend them out. Now I'm going in with a smaller brush. Also with the shade Sauced, and just blend this further into my crease. All in. Okay, let's darken this up a little bit, and I'm going to take the shade He Devil, which is slightly red undertoned brown. Once again, in my crease. Now I'm going back in with my first brush, and I'm going back in with the first color we've used, Chaser, to blend this out above my brow bone. So it's more of a smooth transition. I'm going back in with He Devil. Taking either a smaller brush and going in with the shade Unfrago, which is this darker reddish brown shade. It's more like a purple red brown shade. I'm Now I'm gonna put something on my lid first, and I am going to take the shade. This is difficult. Scorched, which is this shimmery shade, and I'm just gonna apply it with my finger. It's a great payoff. Look at this, if you use your fingers. Look how stunning that looks. It's amazing. Now I'm going back in with a small brush. Yes, a small brush. And the shade Unfreakle, the darker shade we've used so far. Into my crease. And now I'm going to take the darkest shade in the palette, which is called Ashes. And I'm putting this on the outer V of my eye, which is like this. Taking it down and create a V shape. Just to give a little bit of definition on the outer corners of the eye. Now I'm going back in with the shade He Devil, which was the first one of the darker brown shades, on the other corner to blend this out. Just to take this up a little bit to make my eyes appear a little bit bigger. As you can see, or I hope you can see, my left eye looks bigger than my right eye at the moment. And we're just gonna build this up a little bit more. Back in with the shade Ashes. And now underneath the lower lash line, I'm going in with the shade Ashes. And on the inner corners, I'm going in with the shimmery shade, which was called Scorched, something like that. You know what I mean. And this time I'm using a brush. It's the little brush that comes with the Naked Basics palette. And I'm connecting the inner corner. And now with my biggest brush and the first shade we've used, Chaser, I'm gonna blend this out a little bit on the edges. And now with this flat side, I'm gonna take the first shade, which is called Ounced, to highlight my brow bone. That's another trick to make your eyes look bigger. Always highlight under the brow bone. And I'm always using a matte shade because I think it looks prettier because you have the shimmer on your eyes so it doesn't reflect on it. So and that's the makeup look. Well, the eye makeup look almost complete. Now I have this Urban Decay. Of course it's Urban Decay. But this is called the Razor Sharp Long Wear Liquid Eyeliner. And this one is in the shade... Snakebite. It's kind of a brown color, and I'm only gonna put this... I'm not gonna create a link. I'm just gonna create a little line above my eyelashes. And now we're going in with one of my favorite products I bought last year, which is the Urban Decay Troublemaker. I've already said this, I absolutely love this mascara. It's the only mascara I've used the last couple of months because I am obsessed with this. I always feel like putting on mascara really makes a difference in your makeup look. Then you can see the look getting complete. So all we have left are lips. I'm going in with the shade 1993, the long lasting liquid lipstick. That was difficult. So this is it, the power of makeup. As you can see, full face of makeup, wait, no makeup at all. So you can see what makeup can do to your face. I think it's, I mean, of course I love makeup and playing around with makeup, but it's always kind of nice to see the difference it can make to your skin. This side looks like my eye looks so much smaller, my right eye looks so much smaller than my left eye. And just for the rest, yeah, my skin color, but that's okay. My redness, it's much more dimmed on this side. It's not completely gone, but it's much more dimmed. Well, here it is fully in place. So yeah, this was it. The power of makeup, my complete look. If you like this video, please give this a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel to not miss any more new videos. And if you want to get notification when I upload, just hit the little bell next to the subscribe button and it will notify you every time I upload a video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will see you next week. Bye!